No.
This bitch hit me with a frying pan. I almost killed her with a fucking crowbar. All I could think was crowbar. Crowbar.
Crowbar.
And it was like,
She's for
nah.
some. I faced a general with an MG. I've done all that stuff. For some reason, she's invincible. Like, it's like.
I hit this bitch upside the head with a crowbar 3 times and you're still walking. Excuse me.
They can take shots to the face and still live sometimes. It's like, whoa.
Alright, cool. Good to know we're fighting fucking.
All right, John, let's just rush through this area. Like, don't worry about the zombies, just avoid them.
You move so quickly.
I can't sprint, so I mean. You're actually faster than me.
You can't sprint this game, can you?
No, it's just a jog. Oh, let's go to maintenance. Oh, there's a craft room up in here. Get in here, John. Get in here, John. What? Why'd you shut the...
Problems. Borrowing this. Jericho!
It's the only way to shut it. Third person shutting doors is not always good. Oh wait, hey. Put that drill on there. I got an idea.
Excuse me.
Oh yeah.
Need to borrow this broomstick real quick.
I'm making a spear. Yeah. I like how I can just. John, okay, so I have a spear arm, and you have a spear. Let's do this. I think you can throw that and hit people. We don't want to go down there. We do not want to go down there. That's the. Don't throw it, though, because you'll lose it, and things will go bad. If you hold square, sometimes they do like a power move. Oh, this thing's so. Oh, you're over there like karate. See, John, now you see how this game can slowly become fun with awesome stuff.
I got this Bowie knife over here.
You're slicing. Oh, yeah, the Bowie knife? You can like stab people and it's awesome. Where's the Bowie knife? I'll steal it. I'll show you. Hey,
It's
give me a
right
zombie.
there.
Right here. Okay. I can do this and just.
Oh.
See, those are power moves. And we can just slice and dice. You want the Bowie knife? It's almost broken. No, it was broken when I picked it up.
I'm gonna let you die. Sir, there's nobody in the. Sir, there's nobody in the.
Ooh, John. Fun thing to do with these. Come here, zombie! I got a patient! Alright, John, get the AR! We got a patient!
Just look over to my right and I see you just fermenting down the fucking hallway.
You can put a car battery on this and make it a shock chair.
That's not terrifying at all.
We need to get her to the ER. Oh, I got a challenge in. It's because I killed so many zombies. I'm like at 2,400 zombies.
Only at 62 right now.
You'll make your way up.
All my weapon broke. Uh-oh.
I cleared my section. Do you want this
this
spear drill? You can try it though. Oh Jesus, why'd you punch me? Oh, okay. I'm about to say if you wanted to try it out, it's pretty sick. It like just annihilates. Look at this thing, just I get so much blood on me. I like how the blood gets on you and then disappears. Old styled games be like. Dude, if we find the sports place, John, you can get MMA gloves and put knives on them.
Jazz hands.
Huh?
Oh, have you played the other Dead Risings? With jazz hands?
I've played Dead Rising 2. I never played Dead
Dead
Rising
Rising.
3.
Oh, Rising 3 has jazz hands where it's literally you put gun barrels stuff and little like pistols in it.
Oh,
and
no.
You can shoot guns.
No, I never. Dead Rising 3 is the one Dead Rising I've never played.
Yeah, and then on there you can get cars and stuff, like you can actually like make cars.
Frying pan lady and angry.
Not again. Not
John,
again. All I have is
head
a
this
flood.
Way. Head this way, John.
Is she chasing me?
Head this way. We're getting out of here before she. She can't catch us. She can't catch us through the loading screen.
Watch her be like right there inside the loading screen when you go. You know what?
Just dodge all these. Through this way. We'll go to the safe house where she can't follow.
Watch her show up like this. You thought.
They can't open doors. Come through here and I'll shut it. Ha. Huh. You can make another. You can make another spear, by the way, in here, I think. Or you can make a baseball bat with nails, I believe. Yeah. Wait, what? No. You can make a baseball bat with nails.
That'd be here. Terrifying.
Fire hydrant and nails. All right, follow me. She's dead. Don't worry. Or that zombie's dead. It spawns a random dead zombie in here.
I was really about to fucking hit her, just to double check it. Let's go there. I've seen The Walking Dead too many times.
Now, there's no zombies up in here, but there's a little outfit locker to see what outfits you have unlocked. And I wanted a different checkpoint so we didn't keep spawning. Alright. This little locker you can see what you have. Styling and profiling. He put on a chef's hat. War paint. Oh my god, no. Jesus, John. You look ridiculous. Oh, you put on the Terminator stuff? If you have the Terminator torso, your like arm can shock him, and it's really powerful. Ooh, firefighter. Terminator. See his arm? It'll like, it's actually, it does something.
That's sexy.
Robo chef.
Fucking shower.
Okay, let's go.
That's not terrifying to hear a fucking...
There's melee weapons and stuff lying around in here that we can probably check out.
No smoking, stay calm. This is not the time to stay calm.
Alright, well, let's just get out of here, I guess. Oh!
What?
Fire axe.
Shit.
I'm about to go ham on these zombies.
What if you could put a baseball bat, like have a normal baseball, like you're about to swing a baseball, but have an axe on the end of it?
It would be really heavy, I think.
Just top heavy, like you swing once, you swing like six more times after.
What's up in here? Ooh, nails.
Nails.
Oh, a shovel. Hmm. You want a shovel, John? Oh, John, come pick up this wrench. This large wrench. Like, if you have space. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Oh, throw that box and just see what's up.
What?
Okay, maybe it's... Yeah, I don't think you need scissors. Yeah, okay, so that thing, you can't combine anything with it, but... You can, its heart attack is awesome. So go out there and hold square on a zombie. And it's just so fun.
Hold circle.
Oh god, I have a really dry cough.
You can feel the cancer.
So go hit a zombie, like hold square. Like get close to him. You have to be close. Yeah, there you go. Now we can just start taking names.
terrifying at all.
Glad you bought this game.
Yeah. Now I have something new to play, and I can still kill shit.
John, see that horde of zombies in front of you?
Oh. Uh-oh.
You see? John, come hit all these guys. I must have dropped my axe on accident.
See a pregnant zombie and I'm about to take it back out of the world.
Pregnant zombie. That'd be messed up.
You don't want to be born in this era. Just randomly looking around trying to find something.
Yeah, we're in the part of the mall with not much weapons stuff. Alright, let's go through the American casino. We'll cut out through there. Come on, John.
Uh-oh. Your boy's getting a little...
surround.
Inconvenience.
Remember, these zombies are real zombies. They're slow and dumb.
That's fucking cool. A strong attack for this? Digs them in the ground? What? Like, he hits them on the ground and then hits them in the head with a shovel. This is fucking cool.
Remember, you can jump up and kick to get him away from you.
Hey, what is all that? I'm gonna give you all that.
That's not doing much damage. See? Your punch actually does something. It's an outfit that actually does stuff. Say goodbye to your junk, John, if you're wondering where she was biting. I'm gonna just look at this picture here.
This could be good.
Oh. Scratch card. Level card.
Leveling up.
Leveling up.
Oh, you just leveled up. What level are you? Level 2?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go, John. American's casino. Let's get out of here.
You saved my life. I was in mid-swing and one was like, sup.
This has pretty quick loading times for an older game.
Uh-oh. Guitar, give me the guitar, give me the guitar. Fuck this, fuck that.
We're starting a band, John!
Ow.
You need food, John.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you're almost dead.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Come in here, the authorized personnel only. Getting in here, John.
I'm fat. Give me a sec. Uh-oh. No, don't touch me.
Is there a gun going off? What's going on in there? You kick it down?
Lock me out of here.
Alright, get that coffee or something. I don't know if it's spoiled or not.
No. I don't know if I'm supposed to drink or anything electrical when I have a robot.
Oh, he's dead. Hey, oh,
okay?
John, grab yourself a pistol. Oh.
Hey, watch
it. Hey, John, am I cool yet? Oh, there's a baton. You want a baton?
Let's go.
I'm grabbing this nightstick. Yes. You can combine that with
Ghost
something,
quiet.
I believe. Ooh, vodka.
Ghost quiet.
Ah. Everyone on the ground, stop resisting! This makes it bad because I'm in SWAT armor with a nightstick. Stop resisting!
Yeah, I'm gonna kill the fucking back leader, so.
I need to get you to the M4s and all that, John. M4s and the sniper rifles. Come on, let's cut through all this casino crap.
I'm just grabbing some money. does.
Yep, look at all these zombies. And all the... Oh, if you need more health, John, I found the steakhouse.
Hey, my fat ass can use some food.
Oh! If you hold... Dude, hold the... Use the hold attack for that. It kills him faster. Oh yeah, mustard.
Oh, what are they putting in this? What are they putting in this mustard?
Evil mustard.
Did I fuck the manager here?
I just stabbed her, so.
Alright, thanks. I can't get my money back. Thank you.
I mean, we can just steal all their stuff and sell it.
That works too.
I'm just up here on a killing spree. The food's up here, I believe, because there's steaks and stuff on these tables. John, do you have a chainsaw? What is that? Do you have a chainsaw? I hear John, yeah, there's food and stuff lying around you can eat. So you get your full health.
If I see barbecue ribs, I'm eating that.
There you go. Alright, let's move, John. Let's get out of this stupid casino.
Oh, I was about to do them very, very wrong.
By the way, you
this
can...
This doesn't look intimidating at all.
We're just, like, unstopping killing machine. I'm over here just stabbing, taking names. Oh.
It's on the break, but fuck it.
Alright, John. Come on.
You definitely
need your chainsaw for this. We gotta quickly rush through the arena. The arena's completely locked down, so you can't really go inside.
The only problem with that is it's about to break.
Yeah, I'm just saying you need it to get through real fast. I'm not talking like staying there like we just did, but just getting through real fast.
Alright,
let's rush through this. Watch out for the luchador zombies.
Skirt.
There's a lot of zombies in here, and I don't feel like killing them all.
Cross mechanism. Over here. Oh, this is
John, to the doors. Hurry, I'm getting closed in.
Why are you eating? Stop eating.
Yes.
What is happening?
We made it to the strip.
I started fighting towards you and swinging.
I was on the front door just stabbing, waiting for you. I was like, ah! So they started closing in. Yes, alright. You want a bike? You want a... There's a dirt bike over here if you want it.
Dirt bike now.
Do you want this dirt bike, John?
I can hear Metallica here.
You sure, John? You don't want to try the dirt bike? Grabs the fence. Alright. Crashes it in the wall. No, I don't want to go back in there. Oh, I hit the fence and it, all of them were behind it. It just kind of... John, move.
Oh. still had always had greater purpose.
Dude, we're just annihilating all the zombies up here. You wanna try the dirt bike?
I wanna try to make another weapon. Why is there a bunch of protest signs? What the fuck?
The story in Dead Rising 2.
Oh. Look where that got you. Wait, I saw this.
You can make a Molotov, I believe, out of this. But watch what I can make out of this. So you see this tennis ball thing?
Oh, saw blades.
Yeah. This is my line of defense. Oh, why would you run in front of that?
I didn't say it.
I gotta go find food in this area? Oh god.
Does whiskey count? Because there's a bottle of whiskey in there.
Oh yeah. Whiskey counts as food.
At least there should be, unless you broke that one too.
Okay. It won't let me. It won't let me revive you.
Fuck me. Just run. Run, nigga. Run.
Sit down, boy. There you go.
Hey. Chill, faggot.
Sorry. My bad. There's another pistol down here. Oh yeah. I stopped shooting. I don't know how I hit.
They got a motorcycle over here.
Yeah, I was driving it around. Watch this, John. Watch this. Oh yeah, that's Chuck Green. He's one of the psychopaths. But since you're playing Chuck Green, the actual Chuck Green, not a hallucination, yeah, it's all good in the hood. I strapped a sprinkler to a zombie's head.
I'll grab some real quick and I'll get back.
I opened the map on accident, my bad. I leveled up. Range attacks increase, new skills acquired. Ooh, a sickle? Oh. I think it's just good on its own. Hey, can we both get on the bike? Come over here. I wonder if we can both get on the bike. Hey, John, come see if we can both get on this.
No.
Alright. I'm gonna go ride it down here.
Alright, meet you over there.
And be warned, there's mini zombies. I'm gonna go get the cart and bring it back, and we can both ride in that for sure.
Oh,
Rebecca. Rebecca's down here and she has a gun. Ugh. Rebecca's like annoying because she can choose. Alright, John, I'm coming back for you.
You're fine.
Well, you need to help me kill Rebecca. Yeah, once you get used to this game, you become a god. Just destroying zombies' lives. Hello, Rebecca. She's heading for you. John, I have arrived. Get in. Oh, there. Rebecca's coming. Hurry up.
Go.
We gotta go.
Just throw out my hammer or a scythe or something on the side.
Yeah, just like slice and dice. I'm gonna get you your own bike. Oh. Uh-oh. Alright, we're on foot. Run! We're in the clearing. We need to go. Holy Jesus. Where are all the... What's up with that alleyway having so many zombies?
I see that they're having rush hour.
Oh god, they called security on us.
Borrow this.
By the way, John, if you ever need food, go to this diner. There's never any zombies in it, and there's just pizza everywhere.
Hey, get off my nuts. You're not a girl, I don't like that. Leave me alone.
What's up in here? We have flashlight, box of nails. Oh yeah, dude, John, come check out what I'm about to make.
You have a flashlight that I can borrow?
There's a flashlight in here, yeah.
Alright, good.
Look what I have. I have the sticky bomb propane. Oh god!
Ow.
Okay. Oh, you gotta make the gem thing?
Yeah. Okay, this looks badass. Besides the chef hat.
You can skip the scene, by the way, if you want to skip it.
Oh. Uh-oh.
John, so I have a bomb and you have a lightsaber.
Alright, we're ready for everything.
Where's she at? Oh god, she's about to kill you. Get out of the way, John, run! Run, John, run!
Oh, no, my lightsaber!
Oh god, she's about to destroy me. I'll be back, John.
Guys, here. Sorry.
You won't die. There.
She's almost dead, though.
Yeah, that bomb definitely did something in your lightsaber. Alright, where's the pizza? Pizza.
What if I want to use my gun? One of my guns.
Oh god, she's in here. Ow! That's dumb! She can just drain your health?
Yeah, we did pretty good.
Yeah, I just hate the survivors. They tick me off.
I had two pistols and a lightsaber.
I had that bomb. I didn't want to use it on her, though. It didn't help that a goat cart just kind of broke.
Yeah, that goat cart would have just stopped.
Because we hit a zombie with a propane tank or something.
That bitch just had to get... You just had to be a bad driver, didn't you, Jared? Uh-oh.
Yeah, we're just back here. All that stuff respawns, by the way, so you can just go into that room where you crafted everything and the sickle was and all that. You can go ahead and just go back in.
Back on the grind with the big ass fucking weapon.
Dude, the dirt bikes are somewhere. There's another dirt bike, by the way. So I can take you to it, and then you can have your own. And dirt bikes are really fun to drive around in this game, because they're actually maneuverable. Like, they move like dirt bikes. A little lighter to the handling, but they move like dirt bikes.
Cool. I just got saved.
That Rebecca chick's still here, sadly.
It's okay. I have a plan.
You know what's stuck in my head right now?
What?
Bang Bang from Green Day.
Fucking Jericho.
I've avoided most of the zombies as I kill 2,600 zombies. John, I'm here.
Ow.
I didn't mean to. This thing's not easy on the brake.
Wait, what? How do you place this?
Square.
Why are you gently putting this down? Oh, Rebecca's coming. I'm trying to play this down before she gets
here. Rebecca's coming! Close the door!
Oh. Did you close the door to your car or no?
Yeah, I closed it. Dude, there's a broken zombie in here. Everything is breaking. Is there any alcohol in
here? Watch out, either I'm dying, or you risk your life. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, I have a bottle of whiskey on me.
Hey, over here.
Can you drop it?
Help. No.
Hey, I'm coming.
Rip.
Oh, she's just sitting here. No, she's camping. God dang it. All right, John.
She's camping.
All right, John. Don't build the tennis ball thing, because that thing's annoying. It doesn't even really help against survivors.
Okay, $18,800.
This is what we're going to do, John. We're just going to rush it. We're not going to sit.
What the?
She can screw herself. She doesn't shoot at us if we keep moving, but if we stop, she'll get the chance to shoot at us. Come on, John, let's go. I'm going to grab the bike, and I'm going to clear a path for you. Unless if you want to actually try the bike. John, you see what I'm doing? I wish you could do this on GTA.
Sure,
I'm sorry.
I want you to admit there's something really good that alleyway to the left.
No, that's the bunker that we were in.
Oh.
They're just all on the front door. Oh, here she is. She's coming. I'm gonna hit her with the bike. We both shoot at her. Come here. Run, John. Run, 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 run. Come here. Let's rape her. Rape her from both heads. Rape her from both heads. Oh, you're hitting me. Yes. Oh.
Hell yeah.
John. I got her.
Now we know how to beat her.
We just double teamed.
The motorcycle and then. Hit her with a fucking Bowie knife for both things.
You want a light machine gun, John?
Sorry, you got that. I'm gonna take my caddy out of here.
I love the light machine gun. Dirt bikes are so much fun in this game. So, John, you want me to? I'm gonna. Oh. That is my bad. This thing doesn't stop. Shh. Can you stop shooting for a second? Okay, never mind. I thought that was the sound of another enemy coming. So I'm gonna go grab the cart, and then I'm gonna pick you up, and we're gonna go get you that other dirt bike. But you have fun here.
You got time for that? You got time for that? For that?
Oh, you made the gloves? Honestly, I don't understand how our crowbar really breaks. I understand our crowbar could bend. Now we don't have to worry about an Asian trying to kill us. What time is it? It's like 3:09, so I probably gotta go to bed here in a little bit. Get in. Don't ask how I got this, okay?
Are they in a semi or something over here?
There's a semi with a dirt bike in it.
Yeah, I thought so.
Or it's a trailer, not really a semi.
Oh, wait.
Don't get the kid's bike. There you go, John. Get your own dirt bike. I'm gonna go grab mine.
Dirt bike. I bet on some in real life.
Dude, I feel like GTA 5 needs to have the dirt bikes handle like the dirt bikes in this game. They just feel like dirt bikes to me in this game. And they sound like them. They don't sound like stupid electric cars. Uh-oh. My car may or may have not just exploded. But it's okay, my dirt bike's right here. Now, I don't remember how to actually put, like, chainsaws and stuff on the side of these. I feel like this would be us in the zombie apocalypse. Even though it'd actually be harder to hit zombies in a dirt bike. Dude, I just love braking and spinning around and hitting them.
Honestly. Uh-oh, I just clotheslined one.
Oh, John, you need to eat some food or you're almost dead.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Alright.
I said earlier and I died, but I mean, I'll be fine. Ow. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, I hear him.
Oh, I leveled up. Get back on your bike, John. Follow me. Oh god. Follow me. Oh! It knocked me off my bike. It didn't bring my bike, I don't think, because it knocked me off. It just told me a new move. Face crusher. Hold R2. And circle. Dude! John, get off your bike. Hold R2.
Yes. Push.
John, follow me.
What are you, an idiot?
Go. No, follow me first. Like, go in here. You have to leave the cart, kind of. Unless you're gonna, yeah. There's M4s and stuff laying around in here. Go get yourself an M4. There's one, I believe. Right here. There's one right here. There's M4 and military equipment lying around. There's another M4. I'm dropping this and grabbing. I got me two M4s. All those box. You want a grenade, John? There's grenades. Snack.
Nails in one big ass box. Seems legit. There's a little package.
Alright. Well, I got me two M4s. There should be a third or fourth one. I just don't remember where it's at. Oh well. Yeah, you're a god with. Clearing out the garage. Alright, John. Don't head out. We'll head deeper inside. Watch out for those propane guys, because they'll just end your cart's life.
You said as I almost run into one, I was on the brakes.
Well, this is a staircase back here. I feel like those guys in Walmart. Welcome to the underground tunnels, John.
Left or right?
It doesn't matter, go where you want to go. Ah. Ooh, there's a crafting room over there. Hold up. I'm gonna go check what's up in this crafting room. Ooh, there's a new cart. Or a new, buggy.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Oh, dude, you want a shotgun?
Sure.
There's a shotgun down here by this little buggy. The shotgun's actually really good. And it actually spreads like a shotgun.
My cart's just rolling away.
Not for me. That might be just lag.
Just roll down that like that.
Where the heck? I just threw a propane. Oh, there it is. Oh, she just ate that shit. What was going on in here? A lot of stuff to build. Lawnmower. And a battery. No?
Yeah, I thought you could combine them. I was pretty
you can do a lawnmower, or no, you can do, I believe, like, a battery in a chair, because I've done it before. Oh, wait, hold up. I just did a wheelchair. I did a... Oh, John, we need a zombie. Come check this out. Check this out.
Oh.
Come here, zombie, zombie, zombie.
Oh. Oh my. Oh.
I'm eating them up.
Oh no.
Oh, your buggy breaking now?
Aw, oh, shit. Oh, there it goes.
You can trip. Oh, we have a police buggy now. We are the law. I like how there's better parkour in this game than most.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, you hit a propane?
Oops.
Hey, I can open this.
Yo, over here.
Come check this out. I can examine it, but you need to be over. Oh.
You break that up.
I wonder where this leads.
There's hell right there. Satan's just kind of chilling.
Oh. What's this? Where are we?
I'm not prepared for anything right now.
We're armed to the teeth, so I mean, you need food, fine sir.
Jericho?
What? Where'd you get that?
At the door.
Oh.
I looked right, and it was just chilling.
I've never been here.
I want to see a zombie.
Oh, here's some food. It's bad, but you need it. Oh, there's a pistol. Another pistol. Military case. I'll open it. Oh, it's a Bowie knife.
Oh, this is a shotgun, Jericho.
Oh, don't waste any of its ammo. It looks unique.
50 shots, blast frequency.
Oh, military crates. Darn it. They're not easy to open. Ooh, alright, so we got another shotgun, unless that's yours.
That's mine.
Claymores! We have claymores. You want a claymore? Anyone want a claymore? We got merc rifle. Ooh, they got creamer and stuff over here that can heal you.
I'm gonna fully heal.
I've never been in here before.
I feel like we shouldn't go here. But just in case, I'm gonna pack the...
I'm hearing strange noises.
I think it's my arms.
Okay, so we can go up on this thing, or we can go on... What's the difference?
I don't know. Let's hit this one. Screw it. That's the difference.
Oh, this one leads into a little server.
What's this? What are those?
Oh, defibrillators. What do we got? Grenade and defibrillators. Oh, hey, I got my own rifle. I got my own slimy rifle.